All else held constant, which of the following will decrease if a firm increases its net income? Here, the right option will be price to earning ratio. Price to earning ratio is equal to price per share divided by earning per share. As the denominator increases, the price to earning it decreases. So it will decrease if a firm increases its net income.